with Kiran Toh. Ciri had never reached the Elven Mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost. You lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Come on. Come on, Roach. Take it easy.
What's going on here? Why isn't anyone putting that out?
We want it to burn. Got it?
Piss off, or we'll fry you along with that fucking elf!
There's a third way out of this situation. Fast. What was this about? Why'd they want to burn you alive?
They came to rob me. I refuse to betray where I keep my valuables, so they brought in a cart full of firewood, barred me inside, and set fire to the thing.
Probably counting on you being swayed. Though I doubt they would have let you live even if you talked.
I've yet to thank you for your aid, Vatgern. My coin lies concealed in a hollowed-out stump.
Thank you.
That's it, Roach.
Right in over! Let's go.
Slow now. Whoa.
Got their asses whipped like a noble lad whore.
You surprised? They tried to dance with a witcher.
Where'd he come from anyway?
Well, how should I? So cute. Ask him to stop.
Let's go! Move it!
Wouldn't mind a... Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long. Wouldn't mind a look. So long.
Wrap soldiers' corpses, chop off fingers, Eagle, and trade with the barbers for victuals.
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Your mate split the loot between them long ago. That's what I want. And you, shut it now. Save your strength.
I need a good.
How can I help you?
Take care now. So long.
Plowing hangover. Could use some hair of the hound. What a
little trick.
Curd.
That would be.
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
Gave Tamara your gift.
How'd she react?
Probably not like you'd have wanted.
Threw it away.
Still don't know anything specific.
Well, will you stand there like a knob?
So long.
A trade keeps them under a bay.
race trip, girl.
Quite the work my man's got, eh? Not half bad. Got him a bucket of tea.
Run, Roach. Go, go. Whoa there, Roach. Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait. This Xenovox, can I contact you with it, or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful. That silver.
A fresh corpse. Must have come here a while after the nobleman's death. Let's try Kira's lamp.
Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now. Millie! Millie, what's with ye?
I don't know. So up. Burning.
Peasants didn't come here to ask nicely.
Place is full of rats. As many dead as alive. Think they're feeding on...
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse. Head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now. sloshing around in his own blood and shite. There'd be nothing over about him. Where's that noble? Where's that noble?
Blood. Many people died here. Where's that noble?
Lying here, quiet. Rich folk. Dowler. Where's that?
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool. Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool. Don't start a... Gold! Piles of it! I won't do the dead any good now, will it?
are you? Have you got to the laboratory at the top of the tower yet?
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
Something across the floor. Moore dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Like a laboratory. Pretty well equipped, too. Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
I'm a Witcher. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. My family and I, we hid in the Mage's Tower.
Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed.
No! They came to rob and kill! Yet we had little food as well! They slaughtered every. He gave me a potion.
What kind of potion?
I remember.
Didn't trust the maid?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham.
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms.
Poisoned? That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alert.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet.
They were everywhere. All over me, like... They tore me... Have I not suffered enough?
How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place.
And your beloved?
Graham. No, he lives. I would know if he died.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on my medallion started pulsating as soon as we...
I don't know what you mean, but you could be right.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse that...
I loved him. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this?
Really hope I can help.
Whatever for? Not in the tower, but bones and rats. Don't leave me with them again.
I'll come back for you. You can be sure.
Very well, but come back soon. Don't keep me waiting.
In there until the end. What a shitty way to die.
Will you help?
Really hope I can help. Need to look around.
Whatever for? Not in the tower.
I'll come back for you.
Very well.
Fine. I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore.
If he loved you, he'll rem...
He said he would always love me.
Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand.
Damn, you're ugly. Thank you.
don't want to see no one.
You've got to.
Just leave me be.
This be the Witchbender. Freak of nature. More interesting things from my nose.
I want to talk.
You death, damn it! I told you. Who are you?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle?
What? I met her.
Annabelle's dead.
What happened on Fyke Isle?
Were Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, or they knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me.
They forced you to go with them?
No. First, then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave it her. I ran out the tower, hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead.
Damn.
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke,
she was alive the whole time.
Annabelle needs you. Her spirit. Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest.
There is a...
Yes.
Give me her.
She's free.
Come on.
Of the way.
Just when I was starting to miss you.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
I lifted the curse, so the island's clear. Annabelle's soul is free. Thing is, turned out she's a pesta. Graham's dead.
And you fail to notice. You're losing your touch. Be that as it may, Fyke Isle is free of its curse. That's important. I'm almost inclined to say good work.
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed. I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up...
One thing's but...
What?
Annabelle said Alexander... You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded... I would have given anything for an opportunity. What?
You...
All the mages... I would have given...
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Nova. Could you see what happened?
Why not? If he was coming here from Nova, I'll check the...
Thank you.
Service of the Witcher, the Pelamost. A witcherly service, that's to say.
What do you need? Tell me.
A man who fears no evil, the Pella needs. Forefather's Eve is nigh. We've rites to conduct.
Seems like you could use a witcher.
You'd not refuse. The Pella knew. Across the lake we must journey, to Fyke Isle, there in the Circle of Stones.
The sooner we resolve this, the better.
Give us a rest.